ভলিউমটা একটু কম আসছে।
এটা রেকর্ডিং এ কমই ছিল, এটা কিছু করা যাবে না। Very nice.
খুব ভালো নন্দিনী।
Thank you very much. Thank you. Technical support goes to Devalina. She was the one recorded.
Yeah, no problem. One thing I wanted to quickly do before playing your dance, Nandini Aunty, was give you an opportunity to talk about your cover. Did you want to say a couple of words about your dance? I feel like I should have done that. Next I'm going to play Devjani Aunty's dance. Devjani Aunty, did you want to say a couple of words about your dance, or should I just go ahead and play it and let you? All right, sounds good. I'll do that.
Yes.
Very nice.
Excellent.
So thank you all for listening our program today.
Yeah, and now whosoever joined late, we have to. Yeah, Dave is here. I think Matt,
you are here.
Okay, Dave, do you want to say hi to everyone?
Yes, hello everybody. Thank you, Dandini and Devjani, for conducting this Rabindranath related program. Tomorrow is the birth anniversary.
Right.
This is a great opportunity. We are all connected and we can see each of us.
Uh-huh.
And uh-huh. I'm going to sing one Tagore song in Bengali.
Sure.
It's called Oje Mane Na Mana. That means it's another love song. It's from the Prem Porjay. As many of you probably not familiar with, Rabindranath has written all the songs, and then he also categorized the songs in different category, like Puja Parjaya, like for devotion, then Prem, which is love, and this love could be devotional love, it could be just the metaphysical love or different types of love, and then songs for nation, songs for different things. So he has different Parjaya, we say in Bengali, which are basically the mood of the song. So this song belongs to the Prem Parjaya. Oje Mane Na Mana means she doesn't or he doesn't listen to me. Although I want to go, I want to stay aloof, but he or she, whoever that person is, it doesn't listen. So, okay. I am singing without any music or any accompany. I'm just singing without any.